Hi.
Hi, Al.
What's this?
It's for you.
It's for me.
It's a frozen pea.
Am I supposed to eat this?
No, no.
Open that first, yeah?
Propel this pea the furthest distance.
Your pea must land and remain on the red carpet. I'll just frighten this.
Will the pea definitely land on the...
Oh, so the pea's got a...
Well, it's up to you, whatever you think the task.
Your pea must land on the... Well, it's going to land on it.
Is that... That's on the carpet?
Well, that'll be on the carpet. There's a pea in there, isn't it? It doesn't say the pea must land on the carpet. The pea will be on the carpet. It doesn't say it must make contact with the carpet.
You do what you think's right, Rob.
Well, if Davies has got a problem with it, I'll knock him out. We've got Al Murray next.
OK.
There. It's landed on...
Landed on the carpet.
Yeah.
See how far we can get the pea to go.
Okay.
I've got to go as far as I can and back in the next 20 minutes.
If we can just go up the M4 as far as we can. 1.6 miles now, Al.
This is fantastic.
Yeah, making a lot of progress. 16 miles. There we go. We're just shy of 18 miles.
18 miles?
Brilliant. Just on the right.
Thanks, Bob.
I'll check for peas.
Probably.
Oh! Oh! Out.
Oh! Yes!
It remained on the carpet, Al.
It was propelled, right? Did he propel it?
Al paid for the cab. He paid £150. Amazing watching someone pay £150 to take a pee to Slough.
Right. What have we here?
Is it going to pop up?
That was out of order, man.
Scary clown. Do you want to see his horrible face?
Is that a sore, isn't it?
Tonight, we want to play a game.
Little things are more fun, though.
Surprise Alex.
Surprise Alex when he emerges from his shed in 1 hour.
Your time starts now.
Could I move the shed?
Oh, that was what this is a metaphor for, like, it's a surprise.
How far away does his family live?
Go and kidnap his children from school. He comes out the shed and there they are. That would surprise him, wouldn't it?
Are his kids in school? What if he kidnapped his kids? Tied them to a chair outside the shed. I mean, that would surprise him.
The first thing we should address is Al and Sarah. I would argue if Alex came out of his shed and his children were just there, that would be quite a surprise. And yet both of you wanted to take them against their will.
Here is Al Murray's attempt. I mean,
you've not seen it before.
Lovely physique, but that, look at that. I mean, the dong and the gong. How many horns?
Four.
Yeah.
You're a four-horn surprise. We didn't provide that gong for Al.
No, Al has a slight advantage of living near the Taskmaster house, so we could source a gong within an hour.
I played drums on the side, and I knew that there's a gong rental place. up the road.
Don't like it?
Well, no, I'm just looking at the objects and I'm thinking, well, what's he come up with now? Oh, come off it.
Fill this egg cup with your own sweat.
And that's going to be weird, mate. Most sweat wins.
You have 20 minutes. Your time starts now.
Next up, we're going to see a Pascoe-Murray montage at last.
Am I right in thinking that sweat and urine are made of the same stuff?
Sweating, Alex. Just got a nice hot face.
They are the same thing. Medically, they're urea, aren't they? That urine and sweat are the same thing.
What, boxing? They sweat in boxing, don't they?
That looks designed for the purpose. Something.
You think so, wouldn't you? Am I allowed to get other people's sweat? Own sweat. What about if I bought it off someone in this room? I would technically own it. Does anyone want to sell me a drop of sweat for £1?
You been?
Yeah, I've been. And I reckon I can fill this egg cup.
I'm actually not doing too badly drip-wise.
Really?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
There's bloody loads in there. That's human sweat. I've milked his head. There you go, £2. You. You earned it.
Thing possible in that challenge. Oh. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Morning.
Oh.
Hello, mate. Hello, Rob. Nice to meet you.
Look, is he your dad? Are you his dad?
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Find out what this gentleman did for a living.
You can ask him any question, but you must whisper at all times.
The gentleman can only nod or shake his head.
Oh, the gentleman can only lie.
Oh, man.
Fastest wins. Your time starts now.
Is everyone getting someone dressed up as their future self?
Al? Would you like... 4 minutes 21 to beat.
4 minutes 21 to beat. You ready?
Impossible, isn't it?
Let's go. Dave thinks so. Let's see. Here we go.
Not anymore, I don't.
Did you do it for a very long time? So, yeah, you did. Was it highly skilled? Yes, it was. Did it involve working with, like a machinery? Yes, it did. Okay. Were you a doctor?
Get your voice down a little bit, Al.
Sorry. Were you a doctor? Yes. So you were a GP. Were you a GP? No. Were you a surgeon? No. An anaesthetist?
Oh my God!
Unfortunately, not whispering at the beginning of the task, so null and void. I'm joking, of course. Like me, please like me. Let's get the next task underway. Alex, what's the theme?
It's a bucket-themed task, and it's really fun. Here we go.
Move the water from bucket A to bucket B. I saw this coming a mile away.
You must not move the buckets. Most water moved wins.
You have 10 minutes. Your time starts... Not quite this... what have I got?
A sieve.
Is this bucket A?
Yes, it is, yeah.
It's not a trick.
Oh, oh! What's happening? Why is there a hole in this bag?
It was a trick, wasn't it?
What the fuck's peas?
Pardon?
What are peas for?
Oh, I thought it might help move the water.
No.
So we've got to move that water down to that bucket?
Yes, please, Paul.
Oh, this is horrible. It's just moving a bucket of freezing cold water, isn't it? I mean, there's actual bits of ice in here.
Can we now have Al's VT, please?
Of course we can. Here we go.
I'm not allowed to move the bucket, but you are.
No, I'm not, unfortunately, because I don't want to.
You don't want to?
No, it's too cold.
Hang on.
Here we go.
I got £115 on me. That'll warm you up. Come on. Don't run me, I don't want to spill it. Well, no, do run me, we're running out of time.
Oh, my God!
2.5 minutes. Can I have £10 now, please?
Yes! Yeah, there you go. Yeah!
Thanks, Al.
You like the money, don't you? He likes some money. Yes.
I'm not going to go...
Put it next to the other bucket.
I'm not going
to
go any further, Al.
OK. For £20, can you lift the other bucket up?
Can I have the money?
Yeah. Hold the bucket. There we go. Yeah. Look at that. That's fantastic. Look at that.
Money back tomorrow. This whole series has been like watching how Donald Trump would do things.
For more Taskmaster, subscribe now.